What we're building here is a part of the largest resiliency project in a dense urban area in the U.S. So we're super excited to have started this project about a year ago. We're, this is a series of flood walls. We also have, we're also elevating park in this area.
This has been a long process. As I explained, we installed piles as a deep foundation, and then we installed the sheet pile that will form a cutoff wall underground to protect against flooding. And as you see the last section, we are pouring the concrete, which will give us the wall similar to what you see from this end.
New York City is investing over $20 billion in climate resiliency. We're implementing a multi-layered strategy that includes protecting our coastline. We're also upgrading our buildings. There are 1 million buildings in New York City, so we're retrofitting wherever possible.
We'd had hurricanes and storms in New York for many, many years, but Sandy was the first highly sort of catastrophic event that really sort of galvanized a lot of the ways that we're thinking about how we approach climate change now. And now you're seeing the outcome from that, which are all these very, very substantial projects to protect New Yorkers.